kung kailangan niyo ng boarding house, may 1830 boarding house kami. Kung kailangan mo kumain, may Gramsci Burgers, Wings and Chops kami. At kung kailangan mo ng t-shirt, may Lazada merch po ako.
Hey, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, hashtag Biyahe ni Edward. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This day is a big day for Biyahe ni Edward YouTube channel. Because this day, we will raid the cabin of the master. Nope. He is not a Kung Fu master. He is the captain of this ship. So this day, the entire blood, I will speak English. Please Lord, give me a lot of English today. Yes, I will use the famous English in Philippines, the English Carabao. So I prepared myself. Really, I prepared myself. This big pinball. And no more long intro. Let this get started. Let's go. Captain office already, and hello Captain.
Welcome, yes.
Hi, this is Ray Captain. Welcome. Cabin Captain, thank you for allowing me this big opportunity, which is we can raid your cabin.
Sir, it's okay? It's my pleasure, of course. Welcome, whatever
you want. You will tour me on your cabin. Because there's a lot of questions. How's the master cabin? How big is it?
Generally, when I was AB, I was always...
You are a rating four?
Four? Yeah. Of course. If you want to be master, you have to be rating. There's no other choice. You are not born as a master.
Yes,
you are
of
born
course.
As a normal man. Mm-hmm. You finish school, you get AB, you slowly coming up.
I am just shocked because I know if different nationality, they will go to cadet and after that going to officer.
So you see? God bless you, I wish you to be chief engineer one day. You will be. If you are committed, you will do it.
I wish too, Captain.
Yes. I mean, there is a lot of factors, of course. Mm-hmm. Some we can say officially, some unofficially. But generally, this is not one job, you know. This is not for the God-born person. This is for everybody, normal job.
Yeah, step by step.
Yes.
So...
Sir, okay, I'm sorry. This is my cabin. This is my office. Mm-hmm. What to say in the office? It's mini conference room. Mm-hmm. Some vessels bigger, some vessels smaller. This one is small.
You know, Captain, it's my first time to see a cabin, which is the master cabin and the office is attached. Some of them is on the A deck.
Yes, of course. All depends on the construction. Yeah, you know, some vessels the close to master office is conference room, mm-hmm. which is, let's say, big for to welcome authorities, inspections, or whatever.
All the guests come here.
It depends how many. How many? If it's beautiful woman inspector, 100%.
She will be here.
If it's ugly bunch of male inspectors, they are all ready. No mercy.
So you have this coffee machine.
Yes.
You have your own Starbucks here.
Yes, coffee machine, radar,
oh my God.
Communication.
This is what I like here. Your gaming chair.
Are
you sure?
Yes, sure.
Full really? Time. Oh my god.
Perfect.
This is what I like. Gaming chair. Captain is really talented because I saw him before editing some photos, videos, something like that.
A little bit, just to kill the time. Okay. I'm not as good as you, but I'm trying, you know,
no, I see
not
you.
To be outdated.
Because if you have those software like Adobe Premiere, Adobe Photoshop, I know you have a talent
yes.
already.
No, software I have. Talent.
Okay, so this is the office of the captain. I will not take a video for some reason, you know, for your
okay.
safety and for the company.
Yes,
the
yes, I got you all these restrictions, I got your point, but you are a good editor, so you know what we're
doing. Yeah, I will hide everything. Yes. Oh, you have plants, captain.
I order now. Mm-hmm. 40 plants. So
40
you,
plants?
Yes, so all of you will get also one plant in your cabin. And I'd kill you personally. And I'd kill you personally if you don't water it once with me. I'm not joking.
So you ordered for us, huh? You ordered for us?
I ordered for you. I hope they will come in Fujairah now.
Wow.
This one is supposed to be much bigger. The problem, one AB, he watered this too frequently and they get rotten. So now I take it personally.
Because
myself.
It should be watered once a week only.
Not too frequently, not too seldom. Normally, less water, better, but okay, you know, no issue. It reminds me home, you know, I like it, it's beautiful. With my wife, we are keeping tomatoes at home, mm-hmm. and this, fantastic.
It reminds you of home.
Yes. Tankers, the cell phone has to be, whatever we use, any equipment, especially on deck, has to be explosion proof camera. Okay, this
okay.
I'm not using this so frequently. This is only used in the port because at sea we have no coverage, no range.
Mm-hmm.
So
but this was given by the company?
Yes, this is $1,000 or something.
$2,000?
Yes.
About this one, captain? Every captain have this one?
No, I'm pretty lucky this company provides this equipment, but generally this is EGDIS. It means electronic chart. So we're in the middle of the Indian Ocean. India here, Pakistan, Iran, Gulf of Entry, Gulf of Hormuz, Jairah. This is our destination. I will show you Philippines now. Far East. What is your place? Where are you living?
Quirino. Manila, you can see.
Manila, okay, we go to Manila. Manila!
Wow, this is
it. See Manila City. Welcome! This electronic chart is fantastic.
So you can track the vessel here?
Yeah, this is all connected to GPS. Okay, we can't see now the enemy. You know, normally other vessel is enemy because we are trying to avoid collision.
You call them enemy.
So each woman on the parking close to the shopping center is your enemy as well. And the man.
You will be distracted.
Yes. This is what's my office. This is my private apartment. My bedroom,
wow.
Big one. This is the best what I like. Fantastic.
Queen size, huh? Queen size.
But no queen.
No.
And no king.
No queen.
Bathroom.
Oh my god.
I'm not using this because on the vessel we save the water.
Yeah, okay,
no
okay. But this is really cool. Stress reliever.
And this is, let's say, officially some kind of saloon.
Whoa.
Which is my
what is
hobby.
This, captain?
This hobby.
Hobby.
This is my hobby, time killer.
Mm-hmm.
You know, some people are drinking, some are watching movies, some are playing games. This is which is cooling me down.
Yeah,
this design on the computer mm-hmm. is one part of this hobby, and this is physical outcome. So this is
wow.
what you get later on.
I told you, captain is really talented guy. See this man. How many days you will doing this, captain?
This is about one-man job. It all depends, you know, I'm not going to kill myself.
So all of these tools, you bring it on board?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Because you need highly small, precise tools,
mm-hmm.
you know, to later on just to cut the wires, to make anchors or okay, this kind of equipment. So it's a special thread.
What?
I have two boxes like this, fully packed with the tools, and that's it, you know. Also, I bring,
wow.
let's say, some kind of wood. To have some for the mast.
For the decoration?
Yeah, decoration.
You have
paint
also?
Some modeling, whatever. So I have a bunch of stuff. Some small drill machine, which you can see.
Oh, precision tools.
Yeah, precision tools.
Wow. Oh, very small. This one.
This I started, it's not completed. This is part of the actually to be playing.
Plane?
Japanese Zero. But mm-hmm. I don't think so I will complete this contract.
So you're not making only boat, you're making also.
Yeah, this is submarine.
Tamarind.
It's my first time in my life, so it's a little bit junky, mm-hmm. but
it's good.
We'll make decision to scrap it or not to scrap it.
Piece of paper, right? Composed of a lot of pieces of paper.
Yes, actually I can tell you how this is done. You see, this mm-hmm. is pretty easy. Because you see, this hobby, actually, what is good, this hobby is cheap hobby for everybody. This is the model, which costs mm-hmm. $4. You can buy it internationally. Mm-hmm. Actually, this is the Polish one, but you can ship it all over the world with full manual instruction how to do it. So this is already prepared by my friend. He's also a designer and he's making money out of this. So he's printing this officially, selling as a product. Whatever I design only for myself.
So
I didn't.
What you're doing now is you're the one who's designing your own.
Yes, I'm designing also one boat.
So that's why you have a 3D software.
Yes. Yes.
It's really
yes.
good. Honestly, I'm planning to learn this 3D, but I found it really hard. But Captain did it already. Oh, what is this? This is massage chair?
I have no idea. I never use it. This is my storage place for the. some spare parts, maybe. Yeah. This is storage. I know this is opening, mm-hmm. and I know some masters. They use it for the
TV. Oh, you have a big TV.
Yes, big one. Never wow. use. I'm not watching TV.
You're not watching TV.
For me, it's time killer.
You're
you know.
Doing
also
your hobby.
Jobs, you know, running, oh. some sport hobby, whatever. Mm-hmm. You can sit and you can try.
again.
Yes, it's full attack.
Oh my god.
Open, man.
I don't have this in our place, Captain.
I have. I know this is open. You have to press something.
Press something?
Maybe here by the legs.
Oh, here.
No? Oh, you see?
Like an airplane, yes. VIP business, huh?
Double business. Better than business.
I want to become a captain.
You can take this chair. You can take this chair. I'm not joking.
No, I'm just kidding. It's a big, it's huge. Thank you for allowing me to sit. Oh my god. Thank you very much, Captain.
No. Listen, don't exaggerate. This is nothing. This is just, you know.
But you know, there's a few captain who allowed, like me, ratings, you know. Ratings to go on your cabin.
Okay, I tell you something. There is, because we have to distinguish between two things.
What?
Being rating and master doesn't mm-hmm. mean you are a worse or better human being. So about the job, I will screw you badly. But about all, let's say, private pleasure, mm-hmm. We are at the same level. So there is no issue. So you are coming here because I know you are a fantastic blogger, highly professional, with perfect, beautiful editing skills, really deeply interested, good guy. I appreciate your job. So now, let's say, this one mm-hmm. we are doing, I would say, privately. So there is no difference. So don't. I want to emphasize.
Captain is really hard.
There is no difference between ABOS, mm-hmm. Motorman, Master. Wow. We are all the same. So this is nothing special. The issue is some guys, if they get master position, they put nose too high, and oh, they think yeah. they are something better. But mm-hmm. they are not better. They are master is only job to be done. That's it, you know.
Very good, Captain. I salute you. Thank you.
Maraming salamat.
Oh, we speak Tagalog. You speak
mahal.
Oh,
mahal.
God.
I know some dirty words.
But I have your word that is what? Banana? I know that is.
No, not banana. Which one?
Madre. This is Tagalog or?
No, this I learned from old Filipino seamen mm-hmm. from 70s. They were always with a big knife. They were not educated.
Really? They hold big?
Big knife. Yeah. Yeah,
it's allowed before?
Before was allowed. Yeah. They speak mainly Spanish. Joined 85. Most of the crew was speaking Spanish. Not
Filipino?
English, Filipino.
They but
were
they
old,
speak Spanish?
Old generation. Most of them were speaking Spanish. So for me it was big problem to accommodate because their English was very poor.
Okay.
I remember they were also that time they were original tough seamen, not properly educated. They didn't finish any school. Some of them even they didn't know how to write. But they were the best seamen in the world. You know,
yeah,
really.
They very work hard. But before, extremely. Yeah, I know before that Filipino seafarer, even you don't have these papers or you did not educated,
yeah,
you cannot graduate. You can go on board.
You see, there was
but
no STCW
very ironic.
Convention.
They
yes.
know how to speak Spanish, but they
yes.
don't speak English. Yeah?
You see, you know, this is from the
yeah, because
of
our history
yes.
of the Philippines.
I think what 1973 they stopped the education of Spanish in Philippines. But you know, these guys they were born in 40s, 50s, so mm-hmm. they knew how to speak.
Very huge cabin. You have bedroom. You have this day room. You call it day room. This one, right?
Yeah, okay,
TV room.
Yes.
And you have this ref also.
I tell you honestly, this looks fantastic. Ref never used. 5 years empty.
Empty.
I guarantee. Yes, empty.
Oh my god.
Never used. This okay. One.
Oh, the couch, it's really cool.
You see, in the old times, I had a wife on board when I was third officer. She was with me 4 months.
So, 4 months?
You know, there was actually families on board.
But your cabin times. Before is not huge like this.
I was third officer when my wife, she was with me. And it was single room cabin, mm-hmm. Not so big. Actually, same like your cabin or the other guy's cabin.
Oh, yeah.
But, you know, there was different times. We were in the port 3-4 weeks. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. The swimming pool was connected to the accommodation.
Whoa.
So each afternoon we go outside for swimming pool. There was beer.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
so
beer.
We could enjoy
so
our,
it's
not
allowed.
Only beer. Even.
It's allowed before alcohol.
Before was everything was allowed, I tell you honestly. In 90s, I was still lucky. Absolutely everything was allowed. Even things which I will never tell you.
yeah, of course.
Whatever is on the vessel stays on the vessel.
Oh, so, like in Brazil. Whatever happened in Brazil stays in Brazil.
Yeah, that's
oh, it's really good. So now we go to the office, day room. Can we go now to the very big moment?
Yes, sir.
The question and answer. Are you ready for this, Captain?
I mean, you are a perfect editor, so whatever will go wrong, you just... Nationality actually doesn't matter. I like to work with Filipino crew mainly because...